Hi, I'm Gerald Satterwhite with the National Weather Service, and I'm joined by Gary Crook from the Alabama Institute for the Deaf and Blind. When severe weather is in the forecast, or when a tornado or severe thunderstorm watch or warning is issued, are you able to tell if it includes you or not? Chances are, if you don't know where you live on a map, you may not find it so easy. Knowing where you live and being able to anticipate the many forms of severe weather that can occur throughout the year are important steps in ensuring you and your family are weather ready. When you begin to anticipate and prepare for severe weather, remember, no plan is complete if you cannot find your location on a map. Today, we recommend everyone take some time to learn the places important to you. They may include your home, place of work or school, or even locations you frequent when on the road. Think broadly and pick out where you are on a state and county level, and even consider what's around you, including surrounding counties, communities, and landmarks. Your specific town may not always be mentioned in a weather forecast, so it's important to know where you are in relation to other points of interest. Knowledge is power, and in the case of severe weather, a power that could save your life. Taking a few moments to master your location on a map will serve you a lifetime, helping you to better understand your forecast and know if bad weather is on track to affect your community and when. But is it really that important to know where you are? Well, your life could count on it. Consider this example of a tornado warning in effect for a portion of the county shown. Location A is not in the polygon, but is close enough that you would need to remain aware of changing weather conditions. However, location B is inside the polygon, meaning you are under a warning for dangerous weather, in this case, a tornado, and would need to take immediate shelter. Don't allow yourself to waste valuable time when severe weather is on your doorstep. Knowing what kind of severe weather you should expect in your part of the country is also an important part of severe weather awareness and preparedness. Depending on where you live, threats can range from wildfires to tornadoes to extreme cold and anything in between. Some of these threats may be seasonal or have the potential to happen several times throughout the year. Knowing what can affect you and when it is most likely to happen can help keep you mindful of all forms of bad weather, and you will have an idea of weather threats you need to plan for. We recommend visiting weather.gov/beinformed, where there is a lot of great information on steps to take before, during, and after various emergencies. Follow these tips and you'll be a step closer to being weather ready. Thanks for joining us.